Hi! In this 123 TunePlus app tutorial, we're going to introduce you to the basic app functionality. The first time you open the app, a GPS permission dialog can appear. This GPS is used to display your car speed. Tap on Always Allow. Now go to Settings. Make sure your ignition key is switched on to power the 123 ignition. After it is powered and Bluetooth on your device is on, a 123 tune should appear under Devices. Tap on it to connect. If it is the first time you connect to the ignition with this device, you have to enter the PIN code. The default PIN code is 1234. After you are connected, it is possible to activate the immobilizer as anti-theft function. As long as the immobilizer is on, the ignition will only fire a couple sparks. When connected, it is also possible to change the ignition PIN code. In this example, we will change the PIN code to 1234. You need to enter the new PIN code twice as a check. The other settings can be changed without being connected, like changing from metric to imperial or when you have a 6-volt battery instead of a 12-volt. Now go back to the dashboard to see actual engine information. This information includes battery voltage, ignition temperature and device speed based on GPS. When the engine runs, you can see the coil current, RPM, vacuum pressure and crankshaft advance. The crankshaft advance is based on current RPM and vacuum pressure. The advance maps can be changed at curves. The editing of these maps will be explained in a separate video.